Close doors and glory, an interview with badminton star 周天成. Meet badminton superstar 周天成. He has been dreaming of becoming a Olympic champion since he was first introduced to this sport at 5 years old. That is a low fist goal for any kid to even come closer reaching that goal. Could take years of preparation and training. So it's up to this challenge and height in his early stage of career as a professional athlete. Don't find himself stuck in a loading stretch. He has lost 10 consecutive games, but that didn't stop though. Continued and hard. He didn't lose heart. In 2016, Joe qualified to compete to the Olympic Games and finished in the fifth place. Today, he's ranked the third in the world, and he's setting his sight on winning the Olympic Games in 2020. Stayed focused. In an interview, Joe explained his focus. He said there is no plan B for Joe. Quitting is not a passion, and his continued hard work to hone his skill. His focus and determination seem to be guiding his career. He may not be the most talented player, but he credited certainly the hardest working player. His attitude while training reflects that, according to his physical homologues.
Therapist.
Preparation is key. Recorded the moment during prepares when some teammates or another players spend the less time on their cell phone, but not so. He could use that 5 or 10 minutes to review what he had just read. A fan once asked Dodd where's his confidence come from. He repeated, as long as you are well prepared, you can trust that you are really for a job. Preparation required
self-discipline,
a regular routine, as well as
bad
comment.
你的球鞋厂牌 Balance
没听过 Balance Diet ultimately it's taken daily focus focus forward, drawing inspiration on Bible. Don't want to encourage young people with a message. This message is forgetting what lies behind and starting forward what lines ahead, presenting on toward goals. For Todd, he's betting on God is what what has helped overcome all of setbacks in his career.
好。